Where's all my stuff? Oh, heads up.
You got a blaze behind you. You got to hide.
Yeah, I know. Where's all my stuff?
Yeah, here. I got it.
Pants, helmet.
I mean, I can hold the rest of it, I guess. It's just stuff.
I need food.
Oh, right. Yeah, you need that. Oh, here, prepare yourself.
Yep. Oh god, there's two of them. There's three of them!
Three of
back
them.
Off, back off.
Get back.
I'm on fire.
Got my bow. Down, baby.
And there's one behind us.
Behind us? Oh, yep.
And there's another wither. We have to leave. We cannot stay. I am dead again.
Okay, nope, there's one. Shield. Why are my hearts black?
It's wither.
What can I do to make you go away?
Wait.
That's fortunate. Alright, I'm coming back.
Do you have all of my stuff?
Yeah. I mean, everything that I had given you. The only thing, yeah. The only thing is a shovel. I can't pick up. And
otherwise, you're full of... Your inventory's full? Is your inventory full?
Yeah, it's full.
How is there a... Fuck.
You just died again?
There was a creeper on the thing, and it blew me off.
That sucks.
Yeah. You're telling me.
Oh, crap.
What? How you doing?
Hear that thing again? Ah, another blaze. I feel like I'm literally just running for my life.
That's how the Nether is supposed to feel. And there's a... fucking hell. We need to light up this platform.
Alright, I should be home free. I'm almost to the portal.
Okay, I'm coming in.
Matt, you there?
Yep. Can you not hear me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, you're here.
Yeah. How much glowstone dust do you have?
Quite a bit.
Good. Because we need to make a lot of lights.
Yeah.
Oh. Because there were enemies on this platform.
Oh yeah, because we took the torches down. Yeah. I forgot about that. Huh.
So give me a bunch of... Give me my stuff, honestly. And then give me a bunch of glowstone dust if you can.
Not at all?
Well, a lot of it. How many stacks do you have?
I had four.
Okay.
I have two stacks left and you have the rest of it.
Alright.
Alright, I've got some nether bricks. Oh, hey! I still have the skeleton skull.
Because yes!
It doesn't look like a skeleton skull.
What does it look
just,
like?
It's a black box. Not like a skull, like I was envisioning.
Throw it to me. Yeah, wither skeleton skull. So that's one down. We need two more.
do this because I always run through it. I won't do it to the other one, but on the other side. Ooh. Can torches start things on fire?
No, I don't think so.
No?
I don't think so.
Okay. So what, wait, what are the skeleton skulls for again, did you say?
So I think if you make like a tea of soul sand, I think it's soul sand, might not be. Anyway, if you make a tea of that and then you put three skulls on it, like one on each peak, then it turns into a wither, which is, it kind of seems like the blaze that we were fighting. However, one hit takes out half of your life.
And that's... But it... You can... It's, like, ours, right?
No.
It fights for us?
No.
Oh, we can fight it.
Yeah, and then it drops something really rare. Like, the skulls are rare enough. A 2% drop.
You need more glowstone up here.
Nothing. Really?
Yeah, just so it lights up enough that we can see it from a long ways away.
Oh.
I mean, we could do one. That would be fine.
Really, all I care about is enough so that nothing will spawn up here.
Okay, that's fine.
So, I've got 22 glowstone. Like, actual glowstone.
Do we have another chest? Oh, hey, we actually have more. Come down in the stairs. I was putting all of our glowstone in here with the redstone. There's another. So I now have 2.5 stacks myself.
Yeah, I've got 2 full stacks.
Should I make some?
There. Now I got 54 blocks.
What else do you use glowstone for?
I think there might be an alchemy recipe that involves it, but who knows? And if anything, we can just break apart it's the blocks as it is.
Right, so. I've got 32 now.
Yeah, I got 54. So, where are we going to put all this glowstone?
Because
I'm thinking we should replace... Do you have any pickaxes?
Yeah.
How many?
What do you want?
How many pickaxes?
One.
That's it? Two.
Oh, I have yours here. It's behind you. Behind you. Behind you. Behind you.
Okay. Do you have a ton of torches on you?
I have, a stack.
Okay. Because I went into the nether with a stack, so I may have lost it.
It looks like I have a stack in 26, so I probably picked it up and it added to whatever I had.
Alright, so if you'd give me your whatever half stack. Where'd you go? Did you go upstairs? Where the hell are you?
I'm upstairs.
Okay.
Upstairs, upstairs. Dog / alchemy room.
Our kennel.
There.
Alright. Makes me feel a lot better. So, I'm gonna do this. What do you think of that?
I like it.
And then we'll put one right here. Is that? Yes, it is. Okay. Because that's going to need one. Okay. I'm going to bust into the ceiling down here. So be careful. This is... Oh, shoot. Never mind. It's a lot taller than I thought it would be. Okay. Yeah, okay, this is something. This is something. We will need to go back to the Nether, obviously. And we need to finish exploring that.
Yeah.
Yeah. You know what I'm trying to say. So I can't think of really any good place to put glowstone. So I've put what I've got now in the redstone chest.
Yeah, that's fine.
So if you need it. So I have to say, that was actually more productive than I thought it would be, going into the Nether. I didn't think we'd find a stronghold, honestly.
Yeah, I'm glad that there's one that's like right there.
Yeah, you picked a really good spot to put the portal.
Thank you.
And if you remember, every block that we go in the Nether is one block, or is 8 blocks traveled in the overworld. Yep. So if we wanted to just go like in a straight line and then make another portal just to get somewhere halfway across the world, we could.
Yeah.
I need a couple shovels. And I need a helmet. What else do I need?
Don't mind me, I'm just getting rid of the dirt.
Okay, then. There's no dirt. Do you mean this granite? Are you trying to get rid of the granite?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's discolored.
Eh, still it adds a natural feeling to it.
I need to put this but I want this to be a castle.
I'm going to kill a bunch of chickens.
Yeah.
And we might be able to kill off some cows. Could you look at that? We might be able to spare some cows.
I don't know.
That's a lot of cows. There's a witch out there.
Oh, he can't hurt you.
How many times did you die?
None in the Nether.
Yeah, that's why I'm afraid. To kill off a bunch of chickens. We might need more iron.
Yeah, we will eventually.
I mean, we're down to a stack and a half. Well, almost 3 stacks.
Oh, there's There's an Enderman.
Where?
He may be chasing me.
Where?
Outside. By the cattle. By the...
Okay, I see him.
Is he chasing me?
Nope.
Oh, he's chasing you.
Yep. Because I attacked him.
Matt.
What?
You're screwed. You want me... You want some help?
Oh, come on.
Did you get him?
No. Oh my god! Lag!
Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. I'm coming to help.
I'm lagging like none other.
Yes.
Did you get a pearl?
Did you drop anything?
I didn't see it.
Dang it.
Now I need to
eat. I didn't get anything. Oh, there's another one out here, though.
Okay,
you want me to attack him?
Sure. Oh, like, how are these spawning?
I don't know, but he's coming at me.
Never mind. He left.
Nope, he's right here.
I see absolutely nothing.
Whoa. Oh, crap. It's not good, because I was attacking him, and then he vanished. Oh.
That is weird. Man, when I put this video out, you're going to be like, what was I doing?
Dude, I wish I was recording, because then you would be like, oh, wow, there really was something.
No, it's a lie.
You weren't kidding.
Honestly, I don't trust anything on my screen anymore. It's weird. I feel, like, really drained, you know? Like, we did all that nether stuff, and it's just like, okay, I need a rest now. You know?
Yep. Oh, I know.
I feel like we should take care of these squid in the, in this little pond down here. Were we gonna put carpet up in our watchtower? I don't remember.
I think we were going to.
Do you remember what color?
No. I don't know if we ever decided.
I think you said blue, which is why we were gathering.
I think we did say blue, yeah.
Holy crap!
What?
So I swing my sword and I hit like 20 chicken. 20 chickens. They're just flying all over the place. It's funny. How's your night going? Because I'm slaughtering chickens.
I am starting on a fortress.
Shh. Do you want to know how bad these chickens are? I can't not stop picking up eggs.
See? Crazy.
There are so many chickens down here. Okay. How many chickens are still down there?
I have no idea.
Because I've got 77 raw chickens.
Oh my gosh.
And there's still a ton down here. Like, chickens. Not raw chickens. Chickens. I got 10 levels just from killing chickens. I think. Somewhere around 10 levels. Could you let me up the... Okay, thank you.
Freaking ridiculous.
Yeah. Whoops, don't want to put that in there. I would have put that in there. And... I'll put this in here. And I have 19 carats still. I hear a zombie. You're building a wall. Alright. Eventually we'll have to build, like, gates. But for now, we can just mine through it.
Like, plenty of gates. But my hope is that, like, we can wall off, like, a decent section and then get everything lit up so that, like, we don't have to worry, like, here, you know, like, going out in the middle of the day, whatever. I did it in my other one. It actually worked out really nice. And then, you know...
Wait, are you talking Middle Earth or in your Middle Pokemon Earth, yeah. one? Oh.
No.
Yeah, but just keep in mind, sometimes things lag, and where are these zombies? Are they upstairs? Are they outside? They better be outside. Oh, yeah, there's a zombie in our house. I guess it's not
bright enough. In our house?
Yeah.
Cool.
Okay, Pooch. Here's some raw chicken. You like raw chicken, don't you? Don't you, boy? Yeah, you do. There you go. Good boy. I still have 70 raw chickens. I'm going to cook them up. We could make some mushroom stew, because we have three of the brown mushrooms and 11 of the red ones. Do you know how to raise mushrooms?
No.
God,
you don't just plant them?
What?
You don't just plant them?
Well, they're fungus, so they need dim light to grow. Like, anything bright will kill them.
Interesting, I didn't know that.
Yeah. I mean, just like in real life. Fungus doesn't grow in bright light, it just needs dim light. I don't know why. So, I'm going to kill off a few cows.
Okay. I also wanted to do part of this to wall the horses in so we can tame them. I tried to saddle one, but it didn't work.
Yeah, there's something that you have to do beforehand, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, if you kill an animal by burning it, it should drop its cooked food. I think that's how that works, at least. I lost my flint and steel, didn't I?
Nope, I have it.
Okay. So there used to be a mod called Equivalent Exchange, where you could make your own items, essentially.
Mm-hmm.
Where, and so I think that would be really useful right now to get rid of a bunch of the stuff that we don't need. Like, I've got 27 leather here, and we don't need leather.
Right. No.
What do we use leather for? Zombie. Die. Okay. Whew. That cow tried to juke me, but I killed it instead. Story of my life.
Right.
Wow, there's actually quite a few zombies here.
Ah, crap.
What did you do?
Got shot off the wall. Now I'm on the outside, looking in. Oh, there's so many zombies out here, Matt. Curse me and my excellent wall building skills. Ah, I was able to jump in.
A wall so powerful, even I can't penetrate it. Oh, fuck. Ah. There's a mini zombie that I can't even hit. I'm lagging so much. Okay, I got it. I'm gonna just go inside.
You wanna sleep?
Oh, I would like that.
But I'm on the wall. Oh no.
Did it just start raining? Yes, it did. Okay.
Okay. I'm coming. Are you in the room?
No.
Okay. Ah!
Oh.
Whoa, lag.
You're fine.
Okay. Oh no, I'm almost out of food, Matt. What am I gonna do?
I don't know, maybe you could grab some of the million that I've been harvesting. What the hell? There's a fucking mini zombie!
Didn't burn up?
No.
That's weird.
That's weird. I guess they don't get killed in sunlight. I can't even feed the cows. Like, I don't know. There's so many of them. Come on, I got 5 more. 3 more. 2 more. Is that it? No one else wants food?
I want food.
Make babies! Okay. So I killed 64 cows. Well, I have 64 raw beef, at the very least. Which is less than 64 cows. Oh, there is. Okay. We need more coal.
Yeah.
So I feel like going into the mine. Thank you. I would like to go back into that mine shaft that we found. You know?
Oh, right.
Do you want to do that? Or do you want to finish your wall?
I want to finish the wall before I have to.
Alright. I will help you with it then. As long as I know what you're doing.
Trust me. It'll help.
So, put this away. I guess I want that. Are you lighting it up too?
I will, yeah. I'm gonna finish it and then I'm gonna try to put little lampposts all over.
We might have to clear away all these trees just to get it light enough, you know?
Yeah, I figured we'd have to clear away some and then we can still have some growing that, you know, just look nice.
Yeah, it'll at least be more... What do I want to say? Industrialized?
I mean, we could come down here and then cut over. Here, let me just... lay a path.
At least make it somewhat simplistic, you know? So how are you doing this wall? I'm going to walk around it just to see that. How tall is it? 3 or 2?
Yeah. I mean, depending on what's on the other side, I kind of was just going quickly, but we'll go around and try to make the whole thing even as much as possible.
And then are we going to make it so that we can walk on it? Like...
Oh, yeah, we could add...
Like I mean, a castle wall. On it now, but... I mean, yeah, are we going to add, like, a railing on one side and then...
It'd be pretty cool, yeah. Do 3 wide at the top and then, you know, add, like... Yeah, we could do that.
Yeah.
I'm totally down for that.
I knew you would be.
Uh-huh. Let's see, Cal, you're on the outside now.
Okay, so I will continue making this taller. Okay. If you'll just continue making the outline of it.
Oh, and now you're on the inside, Cal. This will be interesting.
So how are we going to do here, where it, you know, it steps down?
Where are you? It can go down. I think it can fluctuate a little bit every now and then. It'll, like, have to go with the
Yeah, as long as it's at least 2 tall.
Yeah.
Alright.
I mean, three looks nice. Oh, crap. Three looks nicer.
Ow. Do this. Oh, look, there's some coal. Are you kidding me? Great, now I have to fix that. What are you doing?
I was gonna make that all even eventually, so I'm just gonna wall this off right like this.
Wait, you're just gonna make like a platform over here?
Yeah.
Oh, interesting.
Because there's this cool little cave underneath us that I didn't really want to like wall off from us.
Well, do you know where that cave goes?
Nope.
I'll give you a clue. Yeah, so that's the same cave that's in our house.
Oh, really?
Yep.
That's why we're getting all the creepers and stuff.
Well, it's a cave.
Right.
I'll go put this here. And here. Huh. Well, we did a lot today. I mean, I'm not saying that we're done, but
yeah, we did a lot today.
There's coal where? Here.
Not that I think anything could have. Well, they might have been able to come up that.
Grod spiders. Ow. Ow. Help me.
What? Where are you at?
Ow.
Where did you go?
I'm inside the wall, obviously, but there's a spider. I fell down the hill.
Oh, I see him.
Yeah. I can't hit him, he can't hit me. Alright, good team. Good teamwork. Are you kidding me? For the love of...
What, the creeper trying to get into our house?
Right. Where is it? I lost it. That's not something you want to hear. I lost the creeper. Alright, I just watched a skeleton or a zombie spawn. So that's fun.
They don't want to sleep. So they go in?
Yeah, I gotta kill it first. Okay. And I'm coming. And there's a skeleton. I'm coming around the front. Ow. Oh, there's a... ow. I'm good. Let's sleep.
You alright there, buddy?
Open the door!
We just got stuck.